Here's why Chapter 2 Season 2 was the last good Fortnite season. To start it off, the map had 5 different bosses that were scattered across the map that held crazy fun mythics like the drum gun and minigun. Additionally, the battle pass was stacked as you actually had the ability to unlock all these different bosses. Also, Epic was on top of the updates this season, improving the loot pool, transportation, and POIs. And surprisingly, the game actually didn't feel too chaotic. There wasn't a whole lot of access to these mythics, so the game wouldn't feel as annoying. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below.